All right, this next group is an acoustic trio out of Milwaukee. And the kids, you know, the kids nowadays, they dig their acoustic thing. It's a milder, mellower brand of teen in contemporary America. I'm even thinking of going unplugged. Their debut album in 1983 sold over 1 million copies. Here with their fifth album, performing American music, the Violent Femmes, folks.
You like American music. I like